Good morning, good afternoon, good night, wherever you're watching this from. Welcome to Assem Live. This is Assem Sports. Bright, beautiful, shiny Sunday. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Destiny is all. The fate of the Gunners, the fate of Manchester City. All roads are leading to the Etihad Stadium and the Emirates respectively, where on this Super Sunday, on this Championship Sunday, on this special Sunday edition of Assem Sports, all roads are leading to the title race. 2 points separates Arsenal and Man City. The fate of Mikel Arteta lays in the hands of David Moyes. David Moyes, who's already been sacked by West Ham. They decided to part ways amicably. This is gonna be David Moyes' last game as a West Ham coach. Is he going to wanna leave with a bang? Raise his stock. Breaking news also is that Brighton manager Roberto Di Zerbi, a manager who was touted to be a revelation, to be one of the greats of recent Premier League managers, they've agreed to part ways with Brighton. So yes, the Championship Sunday, like I always say, the final quarter, the last quarter, the last chapter is where true champions show character. Arsenal have to win their game at the Emirates against Everton. Manchester City, if they win at the Etihad against West Ham, are going to be crowned Premier League champions. Like I said, history is beckoning. A lot of history is about to unravel. If Manchester City win this game, they are going to be the only team in history to have done the four-peat, won the Premier League trophy 4 seasons in a row. This is a match made in heaven. The stakes are so high. Mikel Arteta, 20 years in obscurity for the Gunners. They haven't won the Premier League in 20 years. The last time they won it was when the Invincibles, captained by the legendary Patrick Vieira, recent manager of Crystal Palace. That is the last time Arsenal won the Premier League. Is West Ham going to be able to cause an upset at the Etihad Stadium against the almighty Manchester City? Personally, here on Assem Sports, I disagree. Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. This is the Championship Sunday, special Sunday edition of Assem Sports. The Premier League has come to a close. And I want to tell Arsenal fans, that if the inevitable happens, they shouldn't be ashamed. They shouldn't bow their heads up. They should puff their chest up and stand proud. They definitely performed at a higher level and competed to the very last minute, unlike last season, where many people thought they bottled it. Manchester City is just awesome. They are just a great team. You cannot compete with such a might. And Mikel Arteta, hopefully it is not over until it's all over. If West Ham are able to cause an upset, it might be a gift. But unfortunately, I personally think Man City has been the best team all season. And if you go back and watch Assem Sports, I said it. Arsenal lost the trophy when they failed to beat Man City at Etihad, and they were happy with a draw. If you want to be the champion, you have to beat the champion. You have to defeat the champion. There's no way around it. Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports on this Super Sunday. Lots of games are going on where the top four race. Aston Villa has clinched that. They are going to be playing Champions League season next season. Chelsea, Tottenham, Newcastle and Manchester United are also vying for Europa League. But here on Assem Sports, we don't consider Europa League. It's the Premier League and the Champions League alone. And the most important game that are going down today at the Etihad Stadium is the Manchester City West Ham. And at the Emirates Stadium, we also have Arsenal playing against Everton. What are your score predictions? Who do you tip to win it all on this beautiful bright Sunday? On this lovely, the skies are blue and gray, and I have a feeling that the blue part of Manchester City, the blue part of Manchester, is going to cause history. What are your predictions? Who do you tip to win it? This is Assem Sports Championship Sunday. The final chapter is where true champions show character. And the Premier League has finally come to a close. What a season it has been. what action and exhilaration we experience, but also the drama that comes along with it, which managers are still going to be in the job and which managers are going to be fired by the end of the season. Thank you for tuning in. Who do you tip to win it all? Who do you tip? Who do you tip to be the champion of the Premier League this season? Is Mikel Arteta's Arsenal going to do it? Is it going to be Pep Guardiola? Speaking of jogging Klopp, he's also playing his final game this season. So three managers. David Moyes is leaving West Ham. Roberto Di Zerbi, breaking news, is also leaving Brighton. It has been announced that he might be going to Manchester United. Lots of teams have been linked with the Italian manager. Who do you think is going to win it all? Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. We're going to catch more on the games that are coming up. The Emirates FA Cup final is about to go down, but also I think Europa League final is about to go down as well, and the Euros are coming up. So yes, it's always football season, it's always soccer season. It has been an eventful season of Premier League football and soccer. I think Man City is going to do it. They are going to lift the Premier League trophy four seasons in a row, the four-peat, like you already know. The Forecast 1.0, new Assem Music Collection available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. More music on the way. Championship Sunday, Arsenal or Man City, who's going to win it? But that channel coming soon. Obedante.